that takes away from everything that you're doing. So to me, he's not touching me. He ain't landing nothing with them T-Rex arms. He's hopping in and out, and he's going to get caught in the process. There's not one round I see Manny Pacquiao winning.
So you're not concerned with his ability to throw a lot of punches. He's a punch thrower. Punches and bunches is kind of what he's known for. You're not concerned with that at all?
He didn't throw that many punches his last fight. Okay? He didn't throw a lot, you know? Did he?
Yeah, I wasn't into the Broner fight, but
he throw a lot,
that was kind of a garbage fight.
And punches and bunches, that might have happened 5-some years ago. If you're on the ropes, he started to tee off on AB on the ropes, you know? So if I let him get me on the ropes, I think he's going to feel more comfortable. To me, Manny Pacquiao is not the same fighter. He's a tremendous fighter, but ever since he got laid out, he's more cautious. And I'm going to hit him with a reminder. Remember, I said I'm going to hit him with a reminder, okay? And I'm pretty sure he's going to be very cautious.